Well, now, we've been practicing a tune for the Chinese flute and lute. And the lute is the pipia, which I mentioned earlier as being designed to be played on horseback. You'll notice that, unlike the European lute, its body is nice and slender. Just fits comfortably onto the saddle. Alan has been practicing on horseback, of course, but we weren't allowed to bring the horse into the studio.